because no, I'm not shot.
That I hope that this does usher in a new time of understanding and cooperation between our two countries that have such strong bonds of history and of heritage together.